Hello, everyone. It's me, Michelle. I did a new hat. It's different from the one I did before. It's actually, here it is. It's a real tight stitch. It's really nice and tight. It's actually
You know what? These small
warmer,
kids are hurt
I
as well.
figured. So you could do it two different ways. You can wear it like
Skinny.
this,
Evil.
or you could even roll it up. Like roll the bottom, kind of like a stocking roll. Either way, it's up to you. I did make a cute little ball for the top. This is what the stitch looks like up close. That's the inside. This is the outside of it. I made it really nice and long because I wanted you to have the option to fold it like I showed you.
Maybe untie.
Because I think both ways are really cute.
She was kind of
And like the
getting
last hats
giggly
that
and
I made,
laughing.
they were pretty much like rolls. Excuse me. So I wanted to do something different. This stitch, I finished the hat. Because I didn't want it to be like a 25-minute video. So, if you want to see how to stitch up the end of the hat with the needle, I do have another crochet video on my line on my channel. It's a rainbow hat, I believe. So you can watch that one, and that will show you exactly how to take it off. So, and that is also a different stitch. Now, this stitch, like I said, I already went around once. So you'll see that I did go around. I tied
Did you watch
off
an inappropriate thing on
on
the
this
bus?
peg, and then I just went around. I looped it around, like around. And then
No, it wouldn't play.
around, then around,
No, it wouldn't play
and
because she won't go over
around.
yet.
So I kept doing that around the whole thing. So that's kind of how it looks. See how it's got that like double string right there? So that's the wrap around, like I just showed you. And then once you pull it over, it will look single like
Your eyes all wet.
this. Let me
Your
see if I
eyes
can
all
get a
wet.
better light. I got this
Oh,
little
girl,
hand on
work
me.
out. She's wearing
Hang on.
like a
Maybe this will
bikini.
help
Here, I can
somehow.
try.
Maybe I could put it in here so it'll like brighten it.
Close your eyes,
All right,
baby.
let's see. Does that
Ain't
help? A
doing
little
while
bit.
you're wearing a
Okay.
bikini.
So, all right. So these are the double. I did leave two of them so I could show you how to do it. So what you want to do with this is you just want to pull it over the front like that, and then take the double because it's two of them right now, and just pull it over. And the first one's really tight, so you just got to kind of like work with it. And then same thing, put it back in front, and then take those two and hook them, or hook all of it, and then. This one's really tight. Oh, shoot. See, it fell off because I'm trying to show. Okay, hang on. I'll fix it.
Hey, Mommy,
Yeah, baby.
how come Momo's
Okay, so that's how it was. All right, so then rehook it, and I'm gonna get this over because it's kind the first ones are kind of hard, and especially to show on camera. Okay.
What fell?
Oh, God, I just knocked it off again. Hang on. That really sucks that I keep knocking it off. Right. So pull it in front. All right. In front of it. Grab this, pull it over. Okay. All right, I'm almost there, you guys. We're working there. Because I kind of messed this up right here. All right, hang on, y'all. Let me get this straightened back out.
No.
Okay. Relax, please. I'm doing a video. Okay, so we're back. We're back together here. All right, so now it's going to go over the front. So now you have one and one. So now there's just two. You take the one, you pull it over it. See if I can do it this way. Okay. I know I got a shitty setup here, guys.
Come here, Dina.
It'll be better. I'm trying to work on it. All right.
Dina, come here.
So, put it in front.
Is this Facebook?
Pull it over.
No.
Put it in front. Pull it over. Put it in front. Pull it over. So yeah, you just kind of keep going that through the whole thing. And that's just how it is. And then that's how you keep going through your whole hat into the end. And like I said, if you guys want to see the end again, you can go on to my channel and you can see it. So that's the whole idea. And that's what it's going to start. And then it will start coming out like the normal. So that's it.
But this is the stitch.
Okay. So this is going to be what your hat's going to look like with that stitch. Oh my God. You fell again. Yay. Okay, so that's it. I hope you liked the video. And we'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye.
Wait.